What's good YouTube, Afrobear Gaming here, back again with another video. So I know I haven't like recorded in a while or uploaded in a while, and that's basically because I forgot to, you know, and plus I just didn't feel like recording. So the game is Rocket League and we're going to be playing Road to Ranked. So basically, if you don't know what that is, I'll just be playing ranked, trying to rank up and stuff. So today we're only going to do doubles, so like, if I mess up, I have somebody to save me, you know what I'm saying? Alright, so we're in a game. Doubles. We're with the Unseen XXX. Oh my, that's nice. Versus Coyote Bongwater and someone else. I don't feel like reading their name. But as you can see, I'm kind of a pro at Rocket League. I almost made that. Like, I'm a veteran. But like, I should be a pro because I suck. Oh, I thought that was gonna go in. Like, I can't talk, okay? Yeah, you can't save it. I like being that guy who never lets anybody else hit the ball and then like misses the ball. Like, yeah. Oh, this is all me. This is all me. Nope, never mind. That was not all me. I am sorry. Oh my. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm normally good at Rocket League. I don't know what's happening. Oh, this is all me. Oh, I got this. Oh, no! Hate that guy. Yeah, people get, like, really intense with this game. Like, that was, like, a fake intensity that I had. Like, I don't get that intense. Like, I try to be intense for the camera, but, like, I'm not. I don't really care for games. Like, I don't get too into games. Oh, this kid sucks. Legit, I know that I'm the one who sucks, but like, haha, I'm gonna blame it on my other teammate. Oh, what a goal, what a goal, that's it! Oh, f***. Whoops, not a lot of curse. Mine, aw, he took it. Oh, this is all me, this is all me, this is all me, this is all me. And then he just comes out of nowhere and messes it up, like, of course, that guy. Score that, you have to score that, man, you have to score that. Of course he doesn't score, of course. Oh, nice shot, man, you know, I'm proud of you, man. Alright, guys, so the last game didn't turn out like I planned it to turn out. Ended up losing when I thought I'd win. But, hey, you know, that's what Road to the Rank is for. Oh, crap. I'm doing this series to get better, to get a higher rank. I'm not doing it for fun, man. This is serious. This is a serious game right now, guys. Like... Shut up. I don't know what's life anymore. Ooh, gonna score it, gonna score it, gonna score it, gonna score it, gonna score it. Oh, I didn't score it. Where are you, Red Bull? Where are you, man? Red, really? Oh, what a save, Red Bull. What a save. This is like me playing FIFA, though. Like, if you think about it, this is like FIFA for fat people. Like, if you think about it in a way. I'm not fat shaming like Nicole Arbor, though. Because I'm pretty fat myself, to be honest, though. Sometimes I don't even know. I just don't even know. Ooh, I got it. My goal. No! Ugh! Guys, you don't know why I'm, like, getting obsessed with this. Because, like, I don't make that many goals, you know? Like, as you saw in the last video, like, I made a total of one goal. Like, I suck at this game. Even though I'm a veteran. But, like, don't even try. Like, I know, like, you guys are, like, used to having, like, MLG Pro. Oh! I know you guys are used to having MLG Pro games, gameplay. But, like, guys, this is, like, my 100th time playing this game. Like, I only have, like, around 170 hours in this. You can't expect me to be good at it, the game. Oh, this is me. Ugh! Ugh! He didn't even say nice shot, but I'm gonna say thanks anyways. Oh, no! Don't go in. Dude, dude. If that went in, I would have cried. Like, I wouldn't actually cry, but, you know, I would have cried. Like, I wouldn't, like, actually cry, but, like, I would cry. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you get me. I'm OG, y'all new to the game. Oh? Uh-oh. Is he gonna get it? Oh! He tried to juke Red Bull. How? Oh, ow! I don't know why this is so funny to me. I think I need help. I'm OG, y'all new to the game. Red Bull, you better save that. I was about to say. Like, it'd be acceptable if I didn't save that. Red Bull, what's good? I felt like Nicki Minaj saying that. Red Bull, what's good? Whee! Alright, guys, we're back in a match. Those other two matches, man. I really thought I was gonna win those matches. Like, especially when I scored that goal. You know what I'm saying? Oh my gosh. Mets magic number one. Played with them 3 times in a row. We're not even queued up together. Ah. Oh, man. Their team looks like they suck. Crap. I suck too. Crap. I suck even more than their team sucks. Ha. My boy missed it. But I didn't miss it. I didn't miss it. Oh, but he got it. Ooh. Ooh! My goal! My goal! I can't score it! Dude! I don't even care if that goes in, cause like, that was a bicycle hit. Dude, what is this dude doing? What is this dude doing? Did you see that bicycle kick though? Dude, how you not score that dude? Dude, what's good? My least. Oh, this kid. This kid just gonna block that? Dude, this is like the perfect. defending. Or I'm gonna play goalie as this because this is like life or death right here. We can't go 3-3, like 3-0. Like, we have to win at least one game so it can be 2-0. I mean, 2-1. We're going into series mode. Forgive me if I do not talk in series mode. Oh my, instant replay. I just went hyper for winning game, like, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, we're one away from ranking up back to our regular rank, though. We lost 2 games, 1-1, got back to the same rank. Alright guys, thank you for watching this video. If you liked it or enjoyed it, leave a like and stuff, subscribe. Now I know I haven't posted in a while, but forgive me. Komen osai. Bye.